Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn C. Match the following in true or false. In our previous class, we have learned meanings and fill in the blanks of the lesson for air around us. And in today's class, we are going to learn match the following and true or false of the lesson air around us. All of you open your worksheets, okay? We will learn match the following and true or false. See, match the following. Air, A-I-R, air. A mixture of gases. Air is a mixture, M-I-X-T-U-R-E, mixture of gases. Air is a mixture of gases. So, the answer is B, air. Air is a mixture of gases. Second one is atmosphere. A-T-M-O-S-P-H-E-R-E. Atmosphere. Atmosphere is layer of air around the earth. Atmosphere is the layer of air around the earth. L-A-Y-E-R. A layer of air around. A-R-O-U-N-D. Around the earth. Third one. Cleanest air, C-L-E-A-N-E-S-T, cleanest air. Early morning hours, so early morning we will get a clean air, okay? So, breathing that air is good for health. So, cleanest air we get early morning hours, okay? C-L-E-A-N-E-S-T, cleanest air, early, E-A-R-L-Y, early morning, M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning, hours, H-O-U-R-S, hours, okay? Fourth one is nitrogen, N-I-T-R-O-G-E-N, nitrogen, nitrogen. We have nitrogen in the air, 78% of nitrogen we have. So, nitrogen is 78%. Next one is oxygen. O-X-Y-G-E-N, oxygen. We have 21% of oxygen in air, okay? So, the answer is 21%, okay? Children, again, I am going to repeat. All of you repeat along with me, okay? Air. Air is a mixture of gases. Atmosphere. Atmosphere is a layer of air around the earth. Cleanest air. Early morning hours, nitrogen 78%, oxygen 21%. Okay, children, did you got it? Okay, come to true or false. First one, breathing clear and fresh air keeps us healthy. B-R-E-A-T-H ing, breathing clear, C-L-E-A-R, clear and fresh, F-R-E-S-H, fresh air keeps, K-E-E-P-S, keeps us healthy, H-E-A-L-T-H-Y, healthy. Is it true or false? Breathing clear and fresh air keeps us healthy. So, this statement is true. Breathing clear and fresh air keeps us healthy. True. It's true. Second one. We can't see the air. We can't see the air. Is it true or false? Can anybody see the air? No, we can't see the air. So, this statement is true. Third one. All living creatures need carbon dioxide to live. All living, L-I-V-I-N-G, living creatures, C-R-E-A-T-U-R-E-S, creatures need carbon dioxide, C-A-R-B-O-N, carbon, D-I-O-X-I-D-E, carbon dioxide to live. No, we need oxygen to live. So, this statement is false. Okay. Fourth one. Air moves the things. Air, M-O-V-E-S, moves the things. T-H-I-N-G is things. Yes, this statement is true. Fifth one. Air takes up space. Air takes up space. Yes, this statement is true. Air will take space. Again, I am repeating. Listen carefully, children, and also repeat along with me, okay? Breathing clear and fresh air keeps us healthy. True. We can't see the air. Yes, it's true. All living creatures need carbon dioxide to live. False. This statement is not correct, okay? Air moves the things. Yes, it's true. Air takes up space. Yes, this is also true. Children, see, all of you read these, match the following and true or false 3 times each, okay? And also write down in your homework books 2 times each. Thank you, children. Bye, all of you.